There was an old man, and he lived in the West, and his trade was the cutting of broom, green broom. He had but one son, and his name it was John, and he lied abed till 'twas noon. Bright noon, and he lied abed till 'twas noon. The old man arose, and unto his son goes, and he swore he'd set fire to his room, if he did not rise and unbutton his eyes and away to the wood for green broom, and away to the wood for green broom. Then John did arise and did sharpen his knives, and he went to the wood cutting broom, green broom. To market and fair, crying loud everywhere, fair maids, do you want to buy broom? Green broom, oh, fair maids, do you want to buy broom? A lady way up in her chamber so high, and she heard Johnny crying, green broom, green broom. She went to her maid and unto her said, go fetch me the lad that cries broom, green broom. Oh, go fetch me the lad that cries broom. Then John he arose and upstairs he did go, and he entered the fair lady's room, her room. She said, dear Johnny, can you fancy me? Would you marry a lady in bloom? In bloom, could you marry a lady in bloom? Then John gave consent and unto the church went, and he married his lady in bloom, in bloom. She said, I'll confess that there's none in the West so good as the lad that cried broom. Green broom is so good as the lad that cries broom.